Good morning students. Today we are going to perform some activities that are related to our chapter, that is light. So basically we will discuss about the laws of reflection. So firstly discuss about what is the material required. The material required is a white sheet, white drawing sheet, pins, drawing board, plain mirror, pencil and protector. So now let's start our activity. So now I have drawn here a straight line. Now I will mark a point here anywhere on the line and we'll draw an angle of 90 degree, that would be our normal. So I'm drawing here normal. So this is our normal. So it is normal. For incident ray, let's take the incident ray is coming. Let's assume that incident ray is coming at an angle of 60 degree. So we have to be very careful while marking the angle. It should be with the normal, not with the surface. So it would be 10 degree, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. So I am marking a point over here. So it is our joining this with the point of incidence. This is our ray of incidence. So it is incident. This is our incident ray. Now let's place a plane mirror here exactly at the point where I have drawn the line. So I am placing my plane mirror here. So now let's take two drawing pins and place it anywhere on the incident ray. Like this. So as you can see how the pins are visible through the mirror. So we have to focus our eyes in such a way that we have to insert pins without disturbing the mirror in such a way that four of the pins appears to be in straight line. So you can see the image through the mirror and the pins that we have inserted now are in a straight line. Now in this way I have inserted these two pins, so that image of these two pins and these two pins, four of the pins are in a straight line. Now removing the mirror as well as the pins, joining the point . So, measuring this angle. So, this angle comes out to be, you can see, This angle comes out to be exactly of 60 degree. So what it shows? It shows that if angle of incidence is a 60 degree, the reflected ray would also be reflected at the same angle, that is angle of 60 degree. So from here we can conclude that the laws of reflection, the first law is incident ray, normal and reflected ray all lie in the same plane. And the second one is angle of incidence, that is 60 degree, comes out to be equal to angle of reflection, that is 60 degree. So this activity proves our laws of reflection. Now let's perform one more activity to demonstrate this chapter, that is the bending of pencil through a glass container. So here I am taking a glass container filled with water and here is a pencil. So when I will insert the pencil inside the container, you can see at the interface the bending of pencil is easily visible. So in this way bending happens. So this is the bending of pencil through the glass container.